definitely got road construction. Darn, I'm in a hurry. Yeah, I'm stuck at the middle of the highway and I'm stuck. Oh, this line's just now coming, so yeah, I'm gonna be stuck here for a while. Only one vehicle went through. Maybe we'll get to go. Okay, it's my turn. This is where I find the really cool eye agates too. Sometimes they're so cool because they're so unique. So yeah, I'll see you when I get there.
This is pretty cool. I'm trying to see if there's any agate on it. Man, it's so pretty. I think I'm gonna keep it just because it's so pretty. It is Jasper light. I'll just scan through here so you guys can see what I'm seeing. Sort of pudding stone. Banding on this one. Hey, I almost think I see something on this one. There we go. Now it's focusing. Is it an agate? I don't think so. I put several in my bag. Several little agates in there. I was picking them up when all the people were down here with their kids. It was loud, so I just turned my phone off. Another pudding stone. I see an agate on the end of it. I don't. This one, let's see. There's that tiniest little bit of banding up there. Wow, very tiny bit. A little banding there where it changes into jasper. It's like a so-so-y. One tune's got a little something. That one looks promising too. Regardless, it's very beautiful. I'm going to take it. This one looks like possible. I don't think so. Beautiful day out here today. Little look at a few here, and then I'm gonna skedaddle here and move on to a different spot. Banding right there. My fingers are so cold. I'm gonna take it and take a look at it better later. expecting they're gonna get me. I've not been turning this on. I'm gonna show you some of the stuff I'm picking up. Probably better to show one at a time. Just kind of seeing if they have an agate here. Just don't have much time to be looking at them. So, yeah, there's one in the bag. It'll show. Look how that's so white. Yeah, Jasper too. Very, very white. Yeah, it's kind of cool. It's kind of cool. And the quartz is pretty here. They're just all pretty. Yes, they are, and I'm talking to myself here. Wow, not sure what's going on here. I'm telling you, that scoop is a godsend. I got so many pulled out of here because of it. Some monkey going on with this one. But, oh, that cool. That's kind of neat. I don't find too many green ones. Take it and look it up. Ooh. Oops. They're rolling into each other, but anyway, that's a piece of jasper, which can be very pretty. So pressed for time. Oh. Is that right there? That one looks so promising. So is that one. Looks like agate right there in the middle. Might be, might not. Agate in that one right there. Looks like a seam agate. Possibly. Many beautifuls. This stuff is starting to freeze to my just start grabbing. I'm gonna have to turn it off. These are sticking to my glove. The wet rocks are sticking to my glove because it's that cold. That's my little bag I got for the rocks. My other one fell apart. Okay. Go up here with the scoop some more, see what I can get. Thanks a lot for coming along and watching. Happy hunting out there.